Hello, I'm Dr Alex Simonin. I'm a neurosurgeon and today I will demonstrate how we can use MedVR to assist with the surgical planning of a patient with a brain tumour. So classically we use MRI with two-dimensional reconstructions in different planes to make up a representation of a lesion which corresponds to 2D slices. MedVR system consists of a headset, a computer and controllers, and once you load the data it's really easy to engage with the scans. So this 60-year-old male patient presented with seizures and the CT scan and MRI revealed two lesions, and I can use MedVR to go through the MRI. With the intersect tool I can go through the brain and look at the lesions. With the other tool I can turn the head of the patient in any direction and I can in that way go through the brain and see the particular structures like vessels or the motor strip, and I can plan my surgical approach or my biopsy if I need to be able to avoid all the critical structures. In this case, the lesions are placed not far away from the ventricles and I can really have a look at the anatomy in all the different planes to be able to target my biopsy needle or my surgical approach in order to avoid the vessels, the sulci or the ventricles. With MedVR, I can turn the head in any directions, like I would be in the OR, and plan my approach with the patient positioned in a way he would be in the OR. So I have no surprise when I get to the OR and operate on this particular patient. I know exactly what awaits me on the approach or how I will plan my biopsy. Here again, I can see the ventricles and the lesions that are deeply seated near the ventricles. And for example, if I plan to do a biopsy, I can make sure that my biopsy needle will not go through the ventricle or go through the sulcus that contains the vessels. So MedVR is useful for me because instead of having 2D images in axial, coronal and sagittal plane from which I reconstruct my 3D representation, I can directly handle a 3D model with my headset, and so I get an accurate 3D representation of the lesion of the patient I will operate, and that makes my surgical planning more accurate. Thank you for watching the video.